it's me, Little Miss Craftaholic here. And before I start this video, I want to say I missed you guys so, so much. And I'm so happy to be back and to start this summer off with fresh new videos and everything like that. So yeah, today I have a Kandi update to show you guys. And here's just basically an overview of it. I made a lot of stuff and I'm very excited to show you guys. And by the way, this is Gumby. Yeah, Gumby's awesome. And yeah guys, let's get started. Alrighty guys, so here are the singles that I have. So let's get started with the singles. So the first one that I have is this one, and it's green and it has blue translucent beads, and I really like this one. And next I have this one, and it's butterflies, and there are yellow beads in between them, and they're all just in different colors, and they're just really pretty. Next I have this one, and it says shine on it. Oh, I cannot say that. It says shine, as you can see. And it has all these different colored metallic beads. It's silver and gold, and it shine, as you can see, because it's like bright and everything, and I really like that one. So next I have is this one, and it's a star, and it has some yellow glow-in-the-dark beads, and it's just a translucent star. It's like a cool, it's a flared out star. I can do a tutorial on this if you guys want. And it has some metallic orange beads on it. And next I have this one, and I just made this one actually. And it's metallic pink and metallic green, and it has this really cool orange bead in the middle. So it looks kind of like that. Next I have this one, and it's black and white, and then it has just this random pink bead in it, and I thought it was pretty cool. I don't know, it was kind of extra beads, why not make it kind of bracelet, if you know what I mean. Next I have this one that I really actually like. It has pink, translucent purple, and glow-in-the-dark yellow beads, and it has this heart in the middle. You know, like in the letters, they just give you these hearts, and just made this bracelet. Thought it was cute. Next, I have this bracelet, and it's just stars and pink glow-in-the-dark stars. Well, not they're not really glow-in-the-dark, but they're supposed to be, and yellow beads. And then in the middle, I put these two like starbursts. I think that's what they're called, beads. And I just really like that one. Next, I have this tri-bead one, and in the middle, there's a peace sign. I really like this one. Next, and lastly for the singles, but I have one extra thing to show you guys. I have the pink stars with purple beads, and then I just made this and I learned it. I'm probably gonna make a tutorial on it soon, but it's this bow tie and I'm in love with this. I think it's so adorable. So yeah, that's my singles and stuff. Alright guys, so now I have some multi-cups to show you guys. So let's get right into it. So the first thing I made that I made today is this unicorn one, and it has a rainbow on the back, and it's so adorable, and I really love this one, and it has blue metallic beads, and I made this, and it's one of like the like smaller sized wrist kind of thing, if you know what I mean. It's 28 beads instead of like 30 or 32, if you guys, ooh, don't say surprise, I don't want you guys to see. And it's just so adorable, and I really love this cuff a lot. And next I have this bleeding rainbow, I think that's what it's called, cuff. And this took me a really long time to make, but I really love this one. And it's all the colors of the rainbow. And this looks red on camera, but it's actually pink. I'm not sure why it's looking, I think it's just because of the lighting, but it's pink, see? There we go, now it looks pink. Before it looks red, but it's really pink, orange, yellow, green, blue, purple. So it's poigy viv for this cuff, but that's that. Next, I have this onigiri cuff, which is kind of a surprise because you probably saw it, but there are two of them on here. And they're just so adorable, and I love this cuff so much. And the last thing, which I think is so adorable, it's the smallest thing, but it's really adorable. It's this bear, and it looks like it's giving you a hug. Now, that's like kind of hard to tell, but when you put it on your wrist, when you put it on your wrist, it looks like it's hugging you. So, yeah, guys, These are my big cuffs and stuff, and that's it for all my candy that I've made, you know, over the past week. Alrighty guys, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and all the candy stuff was so much fun to make. And before I end this video, I want to say that I visited the kids in the hospital again, and I taught them how to make pinwheels, which is going to be the next video for next week. Just want to let you put that out there. And I probably won't be able to put videos in like every day of the week or something. It's just like on Saturdays. Like, I know people were asking, oh, could you do more since it's summer? Even though it's summer and it's supposed to be breaks, I still have a lot of stuff planned during the summer. So, yeah, everybody, this is Uni. I have a lot of stuffed animals. Kind of crazy, but I love them so much. I'll show you all of them, I guess, now. This is Uni, Gumby. Her name is Nutmeg. And then, I call her Fanny though, I don't know why, I just don't. And then I have Pangy, which you've seen in previous videos. So yeah guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next Saturday. Bye!